Mikey, we're here in the hotel lobby in Switzerland. Beautiful surroundings here. How have the training sessions been for you so far?
It's been very good. It's been tough, but that's what pre-season is. So about getting the minutes and getting your legs ready for the season.
Yeah, do you come into it to try and hit the ground running? Because it certainly seems like that watching you on the pitch.
Yeah, I think it's kind of crucial to have a good start to set you up for the season. And if you impress early on, it can be good for you.
Yeah, what are your own sort of aims and ambitions for pre-season? Is it to catch the eye?
Yeah, of course. It's just to mainly get fit and be shown that I can play at a high level and get into the team.
You certainly made a difference as soon as you come on in that first game. One each at half-time, and then you come on almost instantly. One of your first touches, you turned the game around. You certainly looked as if you'd hit the ground running. You must have enjoyed that half you played.
Yeah, I think I had a good summer, and I've came in and I felt sharp coming back in, so it's been good. I've enjoyed it, and I'm just trying to keep myself as sharp as possible and as fit, so I'm just happy at the moment.
A lot of young boys played in that half against Pinkerfell, but you had the captain's armband. That must have been a proud moment for you.
Yeah, it was class, to be fair. I think all the boys were young, so I think I was kind of the most experienced in that team, so it was good to sort of get a wee taster for it, and I was proud.
Yeah, it's the first pre-season under Neil Lennon since he's come back. What's the morale been like?
It's been really good. The boys have been obviously enjoying training. It's hard, but it is what it is. It's pre-season, and it's not going to be always enjoyable, but it's just about getting fit.
It's been extremely hot. The temperature's been close to 40 degrees at times, close to 100 degrees Fahrenheit. That must be really tough to train and play in.
Yeah, I think if you're doing the exact same sessions back home, I think it would be slightly easier, but out here, I think this is what it's for. You come out here for the heat and the fitness, and It all comes together, and it's good for the boys.
And I suppose it's important to get these sessions in this heat under your belt, because with the Champions League qualifiers, you never know where you end up going to go. You might have to go to some really hot places.
Yeah, I think the first one's in Bosnia, so that'll be. I think it's a hot climate there as well, so it's going to be as what it is. Last year we got Greece, and that could happen again this year, so it's just setting you up for the season.
Do you enjoy the hotel life? There's a lot of hanging about. Do you miss home?
Yeah, kind of. It's all right because you're with the boys and that, and you get a bit of banter and play the PlayStation and whatnot. But it's good. It'd be good to get back home soon.
Yeah, some of the boys teasing you there in the background. There's a good morale about the place. You can feel that. The games themselves, the sort of best opposition, if you like, coming up against St Gallen, that'll be a tough game.
Yeah, I played against Switzerland when I was younger, and a lot of the players played for St Gallen as well. And the stadium looks nice, and it's good to kind of get that feeling back again, playing in the big stadiums.
Can you believe we're back into pre-season? It just seems like yesterday from those treble celebrations.
Yeah, it's blinking an eye, so it is, but it is what it is. You only get 3 weeks in the summer, but it was an enjoyable summer, and we came back in and we're all fit still because we've not had that long off, so it's good.
You certainly made your mark last season when it came to domestic football. Is a real aim of yours to make your mark on the European front this year?
Yeah, of course. As I say, I'm just wanting to break into the team and keep working hard and keep getting these opportunities that I've been getting recently. So,
yeah. What about the new boys that have arrived, the likes of Luca and Christopher, at his first session today?
Yeah, they've been looking really, really good, and they've been looking sharp. I seen them, that was their first session today, and I was impressed as well, so good lads as well.